This is who does not move gradually. It leaps from one hobby to the other, from one reward to the next. And that man will have to raise and think of a being which we ourselves have constructed for quite some time. The day is the 21st December of the year 2012. It was the day that mankind gave life to superhuman intelligence and simply got swallowed by it. Technocalyps, the human dog Scarlet. Techno-rapture, singularity, destiny. And me, I'm a stuck somewhere in between. Some force held me back, made me prisoner in my hands, suspended between two worlds. Able to look, but never to be, and never able to forget. Some strange things came to life, but whatever I may tell, never forget. All I will do is you, me.
We'll be right back. Yeah. I feel Yeah. holistical assurance that it wouldn't tear us apart. We keep hands above the blackened water, but you see there's a room for ideals, this mechanical place. And you're gone now, you're gone now. Which I can't keep clean. Through blowing smoke that swallowed the sun, you're nowhere to be seen.
Nowhere to be seen.
You think our desires still burn? Well, I guess it was designed to tore us apart. There has to be rational aggression for living, surviving, and that means detachment. Oh, everybody has a weapon to fight to it, to beat to it when you're low. There are too many defenses between us.
Don't all the time, feel all the time. Don't all the time, feel all the time.
The light is urban nightmares in blindness eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
imagination had always been my thing. I'm the black little bitch of many things back in foliage. I don't pick plastic bags, I feed remains to my dogs. You see them fight for the bleeding heart of the cause. Till after some time something begins acting up. An itching cloth and something misery is. My hands are stained no matter how hard I scrub. They're always leaving with a nagging residue. A thin viscous film coming hands and brain. Wondering what could have been. Yeah. Messiac Age.